I've never done it before, so I hope I don't screw it up too badly. But if you bear with me, we'll get through it together. And it certainly will be interesting, I'll give you that. But so, without further ado, love, love is a miraculous gift, and a wedding a celebration of that gift. We have come here today to celebrate this gift of love, and to add our best wishes and blessing to the words that shall unite Alexandria Maria Marie Hart and Adam Molson El-Masri in the bonds of marriage. What you promised to each other today must be renewed again, tomorrow, and every day that follows. At the end of the ceremony, legally, you will be husband and wife. Still, you must decide each and every day to commit yourself to one another. Make such a decision and keep on making it, for the most important thing in life is to love and to be loved. Adam Molson El-Masri and Alexandra Marie Hart, do you come here of your own free will, accompanied by your family blessings, to be united as husband and wife?
Sure do.
If you can't hear me, I can get louder. So just wave to me or give me a little sign and I'll pick it up, because the wind has died down now, which is good, but we'll get to it. All right. Today you are taking into your care and trust the happiness of one person in this world whom you love with all your heart. And you are giving yourself, your life, and your love into the hands of the one who loves you with all their heart. Always remember this. To the whole world, you are but one person. But to one person, you are the whole world. Adam and Alexandria, the relationship you have nurtured together stands for the love that will blossom and grow with each passing day. Before you knew love, you were friends. And it was from this seed of friendship that is now your destiny. Marriage is the clasping of hands, the blending of hearts, the union of two lives as one. Marriage is caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your marriage partner as your own. It is not total absorption into each other. It is looking outward in the same direction together. When you enter into marriage, you enter into life's most important relationship. True love in marriage makes burdens lighter because you divide them. Makes joys more intense because you share them. It makes you stronger so you can be involved with life in ways that you dare not risk alone. Your marriage will be an intimate and secure relationship. Your marriage will be that's based on trust, respect, faithfulness, and the ability to forgive. A lasting marriage is based on all of these and bound together by true love. A love that will not remove your individual freedom, your wings, but instead will enhance the height of your flights together as you embark upon this united pathway of marriage. That was my intro. This came from The Alchemist. And I'm not going to try and pronounce his name because I'll mess it up. When he looked into her eyes, he learned the most important part of the language that all the world spoke. The language that everyone on earth was capable of understanding in their heart. It was love. Something older than humanity. More ancient than the desert. What the boy felt at that moment was that he was in the presence of the only woman in his life. And that, with no need for words, she recognized the same thing. Because when you know the language, it's easy to understand that someone in the world awaits you, whether it's in the middle of the desert or in some great city. And when two such people encounter each other, the past and the future become unimportant. There is only that moment and the incredible certainty that everything under the sun has been written by one hand only. It is the hand that evokes love and creates a twin soul for every person in the world. Without such love, one's dreams would have no meaning. Yeah. Good then, she's crying enough. Adam, please repeat after me. I, Adam El-Masri, take you, Alexandria.
I, Adam El-Masri, take you, Alexandria.
As my life and equal partner in life. On this day, I affirm the relationship we have enjoyed and vow to keep and strengthen it. I promise to always be faithful, supportive, and loyal. give you my companionship and love. Throughout all the changes in our lives. I humbly open my heart to you as sanctuary of warmth and peace. I know. I humbly open my heart to you as a sanctuary of warmth and peace. When you may come to find a refuge of love and strength. I'll do it, I'll let me break down. Where you may come to find a refuge. Of love and strength. Of love. Yeah. I will celebrate all life's joys with you. Celebrate all life's joys. And weep with you in heartache. I promise to support your dreams. And walk beside you. Offering courage and strength to all endeavors. Until the end of time. Your confidence, your sidekick, and your best friend. Thank you, Adam El-Masri. As my husband. An equal partner in life. On this day, I affirm the relationship. We have enjoyed. And vow to keep and strengthen.
Hey.
I promise to always be faithful, supportive, and loyal. See, I'm working at better stuff. And give you my companionship and love throughout all the changes in our lives. I humbly open my heart to you as a sanctuary of warmth and peace, where you can come and find refuge. Of love and strength. I will celebrate all life's joys.
I will celebrate all life's joys.
With you.
With you.
I messed that up. And weep with you in heartache.
And weep with you in heartache.
I promise to support your dreams.
I promise to support your dreams.
Walk beside you.
Walk beside you.
Offering courage, strength for all endeavors.
Offering courage, strength for all endeavors.
Until the end of time.
Until the end of time.
I will be your wife. The circle is a symbol of the sun, the earth, and the universe. It is the arc of a rainbow, the halo around the moon. It is a symbol of eternal cycles of time, and the infinity symbol of two circles uniting their paths together. Let these rings carry this union of love beyond, in one unending figure eight of infinity, remembering that wherever you go, you will always return to your shared life together. Two rings joined in one pathway. Adam, repeat after me, please. I give you this ring. Wear it with love and joy, as it has no end. Neither shall my love be. I give you all that I am, and ever hope to be. With this ring, I do wed. Alexandria, please repeat after me. I give you this ring. Wear it with love and joy. As it has no end. Neither shall my love for you. I give you all that I am. And ever hope to be. With this ring, I do wed. An Apache blessing. Now you feel no rain, for each of you will be a shelter to the other. Now Now you feel no cold, but each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there's only one life before you. Go out to your dwelling place and enter into the days of your togetherness. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion, and may your days together be good and long upon the earth. Adam and Alexandria, today, before your family and friends, you have openly declared your love for each other. You have joined hands, spoken your promises, and given these rings, a symbol of your lifelong commitment to each other. And so now I bestow upon you the most honorable titles that may exist between the man and the woman. I pronounce you husband and wife. Adam, please kiss the bride.